There was nothing about the starry sky that night to suggest that strange and mysterious things would soon be happening. As unsuspecting muggles slept, a huge motorbike with a giant astride it tumbled down from the darkness. The giant, named Hagrid, left a blanket-wrapped bundle on the doorstep of number 4 Privet Drive. Nestled in the bundle was a baby. Harry Potter, the boy who lived. For the next 11 years, Harry lived with his dreadful step-parents, the Dursleys. Until that fateful day, when he received the letter inviting him to attend Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. Hagrid took Harry to Diagon Alley to purchase a most unusual list of school supplies. While at Gringotts Wizard Band, Hagrid collected a scruffy package from Vault 713, mentioning to Harry that the package, whatever it was, would be safer at Hogwarts. Soon after, Harry caught the Hogwarts Express from platform 9 3/4 and left the Muggle world far behind. Dumbledore stood up. "This term, the corridor on the third floor is out of bounds to everyone who does not wish to suffer a most painful death." Harry sat beneath a sorting hat, hoping that he would not be chosen for Slytherin House over Gryffindor. "Not Slytherin, eh?" said the hat in his ear. "You could be great. It's all here in your head, and Slytherin will help you on your way to greatness." "No? Well, if you're sure, better be." Gryffindor!
School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. I am Albus Dumbledore, your headmaster. Now, Hogwarts is full of secrets, Harry, so search behind every door. But keep in mind, not all secrets are rewarding. Only this morning, I took a wrong turn and stumbled upon a room full of chocolate frogs. But alas, when I returned, they'd been replaced by a nasty horde of fire crabs. Now, up the stairs and off to your lessons. Don't be late.
Fred and George have something to show you. Follow me. Follow me, Harry.
Hello, Harry. We can show you how to get around Hogwarts. As a first year, you have a lot to learn. Follow us for a secret lesson.
I'll see you later in Defense Against the Dark Arts class. Good luck, Harry.
Teach you how to climb. Run to the bookcase and don't stop. You'll climb up. Above the bookcase is a Bertie Botts Every Flavour Bean. Collect all the beans you can find and meet us in the next room. Well done. Now, let's try jumping. Run to the ledge, then press the jump button to jump across. If you fall down, you can climb back up and start over. Meet us in the next room. We'll take the shortcut and meet you there.
Why, it's Potty Wee Potter!
That's Peeves the Poltergeist. He's always causing trouble. Peeves doesn't like first years, so watch your step. Getting the hang of this. In Hogwarts, you'll find all sorts of wicked treats. To pick up a treat, just run over to it. Chocolate frogs boost your energy. Bertie Botts every flavoured beans are fun to collect. We're collecting them too. We need 25 beans, Harry. Come back when you've got them all. Come see us and we'll show you the way to class. Experiments. Here's a wizard card for you. You've earned it. Climb through the secret exit above the bookcases to get to your first spell lesson. Good luck.
Harry Potter. I'm Draco Malfoy, and you do well to show me respect.
These are my fellow Slytherins, Crabbe and Goyle. Naturally, we Slytherins are going to win the House Cup and the Quidditch Cup. You better stay out of our way, Potter. Let's go, boys.
Hello, Harry. It's me, Hermione Granger. We met on the Hogwarts Express, remember? Defense against the dark arts is through this door. Follow me.
I am Professor Quirrell. Today we'll learn how to protect ourselves against the dark magic with the Flipendo spell. This is the symbol for the Flipendo spell. Now hold down the mouse button. Make the same pattern and then let go of the button. Well done, Mr. Potter. 5 points for Gryffindor. And again, Mr. Potter, let's see what you can do.
Oh,
Gryffindor. Try again, Mr. Potter.
Remarkable, Mr. Potter. A perfect spell. 15 points for Gryffindor. Go on, Mr. Potter. Try again. Respectable effort, but not quite correct. Splendid! You may now enter the Flipendo Challenge to practice the spell. Follow me, Mr. Potter. Hold down the mouse button to aim the Flipendo spell. Release the button to cast the spell. Try it on that barrel.
Flipendo! Flipendo!
Cast your Flipendo spell at the switch on the wall to open the door. Flipendo affects all sorts of things, such as this cauldron. Knock it over, Mr. Potter.
Flipendo! Flipendo!
Go on and collect your challenge stars. I'll meet you further on.
Harry Potter. I am Nearly Headless Nick, the Gryffindor House Ghost. Now, this is a save game book. When you touch it, your game will automatically be saved. The game will restart from this point if you faint. You can also load a saved game from the main menu. Goodbye.
Cast your Flipendo spell on this block to knock it out of the way.
Flipendo! Flipendo!
Potter. They like to pester young wizards. Knock him on his backside to complete the challenge. They move quickly and can be quite a nuisance. Congratulations, Mr. Potter. You completed the challenge. You collected all the challenge stars. 20 points for Gryffindor. Now, hurry on to broomstick practice.
Back in their Gryffindor common room, Harry, Ron and Hermione talked about their exciting first days at Hogwarts. There was much talk about the break-in at Gringotts Wizard Bank. But there was little time to dwell on this, since Harry and his friends were expected at their flying lesson with Madame Hooch.